ChuChu TV Police!
The holiday season was coming soon, and everyone in Scottsdale was very excited. All the mommies and daddies were out buying toys and gifts for their kids. But there was someone who was watching them. It was a gang of four thieves: Gilly, Silly, Johnny, and Connie. They have always troubled the people of Scottsdale. Later that night, as some of the parents drove home, they heard some strange sounds, and they saw some very creepy ghosts. Eee! The parents screamed with fright and ran out of their car. Once the parents had gone, Gilly, Silly, and Connie ran to the car and stole all the gifts and toys. Some more parents saw the ghosts on the road, and they too ran away from their cars. And Gilly, Silly, and Connie stole their gifts and toys too. All the parents grew worried. "We must tell the mayor about this." The mayor of Scottsdale heard the parents out. "Don't worry," he then said. The mayor called the ChuChu TV police. Chief ChuChu and the others then rushed to the spot where the ghosts had been seen. "Troops," Chief ChuChu said. "Let's split up and look around. Officers Chiku and Chacha, you go to the left. Officer Chica, you and I will go to the right." So Chief ChuChu and Officers Chica, Chiku, and Chacha hid themselves and looked around. They saw Gilly, Silly, and Connie hiding near the road. They had speakers and a machine called a projector. They were playing scary sounds and shining out pictures of ghosts. And that made it look just like there were ghosts floating on the road. "Aha," Officer Chica said. "So it's Gilly, Silly, Connie, and Johnny who are scaring everyone. They are the greediest thieves in Scottsdale." Chief ChuChu and the others followed the thieves and saw that they had been stealing the gifts and toys that had been left in their cars. "I have an idea," Chief ChuChu said. Officer Chiku and Chacha brought out their Halloween costumes. Then they drove to the spot where the thieves were. Gilly, Silly, and Connie then shone out the pictures and played the scary sounds. But to their surprise, no one ran out of the car. Gilly, Silly, and Connie then ran to the car. But when they opened the doors, they got a shock. Officers Chiku and Chacha then arrested Gilly. Silly and Connie started to run to the beach. Chief ChuChu and Officer Chica followed them there. But Silly and Connie jumped into a boat and sped away. Chief ChuChu brought a police boat out. Officers Chiku and Chacha joined the chase on police water scooters. Vroom! Chief ChuChu and the others then zoomed through the dark, icy waters to catch Silly and Connie. "Yikes!" Silly cried. "The ChuChu TV police are here to catch us!" In his rush, Connie went right towards an island that was ahead of the boat. "Watch out!" Chief ChuChu called. But it was too late, and Silly and Connie's boat crashed into the island, and Silly and Connie were thrown into the icy cold sea. Silly and Connie shivered as Chief ChuChu and the others came to arrest them. Yeah, woohoo!
We are the police!